Welcome to Savannah.
You walking the dog, Mr. Glover?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my land, where are my manners? What can I get you to drink?
Town and Country flew me down to write a 500-word story on a Christmas party.
It's not just any party.
Hi. You all got some ice?
How lovely to see you out of bed.
Oh, Jim, I'd get out of bed for you anytime. Make it one
for my baby. If you have to leave a party, you always take a trap.
I may be leaving tomorrow. You're leaving tonight.
What happened?
Oh, that Jim Williams went and shot somebody. Can I pay?
My client has nothing to say.
You'd like to spike that up, there's a bar right there.
No, thank you. I'm still on duty, Mr. Williams.
The place is fantastic. It's like Gone with the Wind on Mescaline. It's just a shooting, but give it time.
It's going to be rather sticky for Jim.
Listen to me. They walk imaginary pets here, Garland, and they're all heavily armed and drunk. New York is boring. I'll call you later.
All rise.
They're trying to put our friend away for life.
I'm innocent, John. It's important that you believe that.
Someone comes into my home and they shoot at me, I will shoot back again and again and again until I'm sure that they're dead.
Jim's a rich and powerful man. Billy's a little afraid of him, I guess.
I think it's time you meet the most important member of my defense team.
To understand the living, you gotta commune with the dead.
You know, of course, that no one's ever gonna really know what happened.
True story, and deliciously evil, don't you think?
Do you want to tell me what really happened that night?
Truth, like art, is in the eye of the beholder.